Hi guys, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more great content every week. Don't forget to leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you guys. But I warned you that Zambians will shortly become slaves to the Chinese in their own land. You thought I was joking. Guys, there is a written agreement that Chinese should take over Zambia immediately after the election, but that will never happen. Tell me one thing that I said about Zambian government that did not happen. Hashtag CR1.
Welcome to the program. My fellow Zambian people, let us answer this question together. You know what? This question has brought a lot of arguments, especially on social media, in terms of who is going to carry the day in 2021, who is going to be the president of Zambia. It has come to my attention. I want to find out, even me, to find out who is going to be our president. We are going to solve this answer together. Follow me, my fellow Zambian people. Listen to this. Zambia, because Zambia is where the election will be, equals 2021 times Z. How many competitors do we have in this coming general election? We have got a lot of them, but this time I don't want to waste my time in these small parties called Inshaka Takeba political parties. We are going to consider only two big parties, PF and UPND. So under PF we have got the leadership of His Excellency, the current Republican President Dr. Edgar Chagwa Lungu, meaning ECL over HH from the UPND over 2021. So meaning when we reach at this stage, we are going to introduce what we call cross multiplication, meaning Z equals 2021 times HH. The answer we are going to get is 2021 HH over 2021 times ECL. The answer we're going to get is 2021 ECL. When we reach at this stage, things which are common, they are going to cancel each other, meaning 2021 will cancel each other, we remaining with HH over ECL. Now, to show respect to our current Republican president, we are going to put ECL on top, because it's our current Republican president over HH. My fellow Zambians, follow me nicely. When we reach at this stage, what formula are we going to use to solve who is going to be the Republican president in 2021? We are going to introduce what we call alphabetical order for us to answer the actual, to find the actual answer. Which letter comes first between H and E?
E.
Thank you very much. Which letter comes first between H and C?
C.
Meaning ECL is going to carry the day even in 2021. No argument about this. Meaning no one in Zambia can challenge Lungu in terms of politics. You can insult me, you can call me names, you can tell me anything that you want to tell me, but in terms of politics, PF is going to cut the tape, because we have answered the question using the formula we learned in way back in grade 8. So this is the question I had for you, my fellow Zambian people. Let us love one another, respect one another, and let us wait for us to vote for our favorite Republican president. Thank you very much.
Thing.
I didn't spend money for school. I don't know where she is.
Who?
My mom.
What about your father?
My father is dead.
He died?
Yes.
When did he die?
Excuse. A long day.
A long day?
Yes.
So what are you asking about?
For a coin, I want to buy some.
Look at me, Kairi.
I'm asking for a coin, I want to buy some food. My mom didn't cook. I don't know where she is.
You don't know where she is?
Yes.
She didn't tell you where she went?
Yes.
How many are you?
In the family?
Yes.
In six.
Six.
My baby brother, me, my sister, and my brother, and my mom.
Ah, so you're in grade what?
Two.
Do you go to school?
Yes.
Did you go today?
No, I didn't pay money for school.
Which school do you go to?
Nkumbu School.
Oh.
Yes.
So what's your name? Look at me. What's your name?
Yona Piri.
So Yona Piri, I'm going to give you a 10 quad.
What is this?
So what are you going to buy?
I'm going to buy some crisps.
Ah, crisps is food?
Yes.
Oh.
Look, you have to give me a 30 quacha.
I have
a 10 quacha for my mom, a 10 quacha for me.
I have to give you how much?
30 quacha.
What and what?
A 20 quacha for my mom, a 10 quacha for me.
Ah, me, I don't know your mom, I'll just give you.
Okay.
Why are you not saying thank you?
Thank you.
So how much have you made today?
Also me, uncle.
You share with him. How much have you made today? You even have a wallet? How much is in your wallet? You, how much is in your wallet?
It's 14 quacha.
14 quacha?
Yes.
Who bought for you that wallet?
I was making.
Oh, let me see it. Show me again. Open it. Oh. So you give your mother some money?
Yes.
How much?
I'll give him 4 quarter.
Okay, now fall
tomorrow,
out.
Tomorrow, yeah? I'll give him how much?
Tomorrow?
Mm.
I won't have. Who told you that me have got money?
Sorry.
Okay, go now.
Alright, that's all right for you today, guys. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you guys. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you. Peace. I gotta go.